Sui is one of the most highly anticipated crypto projects of all time. But does it really deserve all the hype, or will it fade away like hundreds of other projects have? Today, we're covering everything you need to know about the Sui blockchain, from its world-renowned developer team to what projects are building on the network and what we can expect from the Sui token. Hi everyone, and welcome to Web3 World. At the end of 2022, the Sui hype train left the station when the network received one of the highest valuations of all time. And since then, the Sui network hasn't looked back because it's gathered one of the biggest followings in the entire crypto space. But this isn't the first time we've seen hype with a layer one blockchain. In fact, the 2020 bull cycle was full of hyped up projects like Solana, Avalanche, and Cardano. And while each of these projects was once seen as the next big thing, things have obviously changed. Because once the market flipped from bull to bear, coin prices tumbled by over 90% and network activity dropped right behind it. When people started actually using these blockchains, they realized reality wasn't everything they'd hoped it would be. So the million-dollar question is, will Sui live up to the hype, or will it fall by the wayside like so many of the projects that came before it? Well, let's find out. And by the way, if you're ever considering investing, always do your research before buying anything. Today, we're just taking you through our own research, so don't take it as investment advice in any way. All right, moving on. The first thing we need to do is look at the Sui network and what it actually does. Sui is a proof-of-stake layer one blockchain that's incredibly fast, cheap, and secure, and it aims to be the infrastructure for the new internet called Web3. In fact, Sui's main goal is to solve crypto's adoption problem and bring on the first billion Web3 users. And with the ability to run 120,000 transactions per second, Sui might just be able to pull it off and become the base layer for thousands of applications worldwide. This would make Sui one of the fastest, if not the fastest, proof-of-stake blockchains. And if you don't know what proof-of-stake is, make sure to check out our proof-of-work versus proof-of-stake video in the description below. What sets Sui apart from other blockchains is its Move programming language, which has been praised by blockchain developers as one of the easiest and safest coding languages to use and build with. This is super important because when developers have a hard time building, they end up building somewhere else. But thankfully for Sui, the Move language is super easy to use and is a big reason for developers ditching blockchains like Ethereum and Solana. And the hype for Sui isn't just coming from blockchain developers, it's also coming from crypto investors around the world. One of the best ways to gauge the popularity of a crypto project is by looking at their Twitter following. In only a few short months, Sui's Twitter account has moved up with other layer one blockchains, even surpassing its number one competitor, Aptos. This shows that Sui isn't being grouped in with other Ethereum alternatives. We'll feature a bunch of explainers on the other layer ones as well, so if you want to learn about more top crypto projects, make sure to subscribe! One of the main reasons for Sui's hype is the world-class team that launched the project, Mysten Labs. Mysten Labs is one of the most well-respected developer teams in the world, and was founded by former Apple, Google, and Meta developers. In fact, most of them carried high-ranking positions at these companies. If you've ever used a smartphone, which I'm guessing you have, chances are you've used some of their products. Most of the Mysten Labs team met while working on Meta's Diem project, aka Meta's secret blockchain project. Meta wanted to build a global payment network using blockchain technology, but regulatory issues caused the project to be discontinued. But the researchers who worked on the project were determined to keep working, so they left Meta to form Mysten Labs. There are two key figures leading the project. The first is Evan Chang, who is the CEO and co-founder of Mysten Labs. Prior to joining Mysten, he spent over a decade at Apple, where he built the reputation as the guy to solve the most difficult problems. Evan was known to get the most out of his teams and solve complex problems. That's why his contributions are seen in nearly every smartphone. Evan then moved on to Meta, where he eventually met Sam Blackshear. Sam started out as an intern at Meta, but worked his way up to becoming one of their leading researchers. Sam's biggest contribution was creating the Move programming language, which is why he's known as the Move Father. Once the Mysten team was formed, their first order of business was creating the Sui Network, an expanded idea of their hopes for the DM project. And because of their impressive resumes and the Sui Network, the Mysten Labs team had one of the biggest funding rounds we've ever seen, valued at $2 billion by the end of 2022. Not to mention, this was in the middle of a bear market. In fact, the funding round was led by the now disgraced Sam Bankman-Fried and FTX, with Mysten Labs being their biggest investment ever. But even with a world-class team and a pile of money, the question remains, what comes next for the Sui Network? Can they actually pull it off? You might be surprised to hear this, but even with the hype Sui has already had, they haven't even launched their mainnet yet. Mainnet is the final working product where people can start using the network. Right now, Sui is only in its third wave of testnet, so people are playing around with the fake tokens just to make sure everything's working correctly. This also means that projects who are building on Sui can't go live just yet. But once mainnet is live, projects are free to launch. Hundreds of projects have already announced their intentions to build on Sui. And if you want to get an idea of what those projects are, you can check out their YouTube channel linked in the description below. They feature new ones every week. So far, it's pretty clear that Sui is targeting blockchain gaming, and their goal is to be the first blockchain to make a Ready Player One type of experience. But the most likely reason Sui has so much hype right now is the Sui token, which will be used to complete all transactions on the Sui network. Naturally, investors everywhere are wondering when they'll be able to buy. People are also keeping an eye out for a potential airdrop that would reward early testnet users. Some are suggesting that each person could receive up to $10,000. If you don't know what an airdrop is, make sure to subscribe to our channel so you won't miss our upcoming explainer video. But for now, just know that an airdrop is basically free crypto, and it's one of the ways blockchains bring on new network users. At the time of this video, Sui has publicly denied any airdrop plans, but all big crypto projects have historically done an airdrop, so a lot of blockchain enthusiasts expect Sui to do the same. The anticipation of the airdrop is one of the reasons why hundreds of thousands of Sui wallets have already been registered. So when the network goes live, Sui should see a lot of activity from the get-go. But mainnet is only the start of the Sui network. Because once the network is live, Sui will have to compete against other layer one blockchains like Ethereum, Solana, Cardano, and their newest contender, Aptos. Aptos is considered Sui's rival because the respective founders come from Meta's Diem project. Plus, both blockchains use the Move programming language. So everyone wants to know who will win. We have a Sui versus Aptos video coming soon where we explain who's more likely to find success over the long term. So don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Sui's current goal is to go live in the second quarter of 2023, so before we know it, Sui will be live, and that's when the real tests will start. If Sui can accomplish what they're setting out to do, they could become the most widely used blockchain in all of crypto. Now that you know everything about the Sui project so far, it's easy to see why the Sui network is one of the most anticipated crypto projects of all time. With their high-caliber team and money, Sui is one of the biggest tech startups in the world, and we're all waiting to see what they can do. So far, all signs point to Sui being around for a long, long time. So this is a project you shouldn't overlook. Make sure to subscribe to stay updated about whether or not Sui delivers. If you found this video helpful, like and share it with a friend. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one!